As a kid, I was kind of thrown into a bunch of sports, and then I kind of got spotted by one of the coaches randomly when I was playing in like a community league. They told me to try out for their club, and I decided, why not? And I tried it, and I ended up making the team, and I decided to give it a try, gave up flag football, and kind of kept going with it ever then. Then I went to a camp for Galaxy, just for like a summer camp, and then another coach saw me there, luckily. And that was part of the academy team. Then I was luckily fortunate enough to get asked to join the academy team. And then ever since then, I kind of like started realizing I could be pretty good at soccer. Understanding the game was kind of the big thing. I know how to kind of form the plays by sometimes it's a pass, sometimes it's dribbling through some defenses to kind of break through the lines of certain teams. I think I can understand kind of where the team and how they're shaped and how I can break through them and how the team can break through them. And a lot of my skills kind of, I would say, come with, I have like some quickness and bursts of speed that often help getting through these teams. I realized that playing for your high school meant more than playing for some pro team. It means more, you know, after 2 years on varsity, on my third now, I've understood like what it means to be more, playing for more than just yourself. Like being something, being a part of something way bigger than yourself.
Yeah.
It's a sticky situation there. I mean, I'm definitely the odd one out in the family. They will fight for USC almost anything but soccer. UCLA, they said they'll give in for me. My mom and dad actually are kind of giving in to UCLA more and more, mainly because they see their son there.
So there's like some really blue stuff in the family now?
Yeah, it's getting there.
It used to be all red?
Exactly. Mm-hmm. I used to be all red too, and then I made the switch to the better side. But I get hate from my sister every day, so okay. I'm still working on her, but my parents are giving in, and yeah, it's a divided household, but we're getting there.